YouTube. Over there, Dyson is sitting nursing his broken foot. In the centre of the frame is the female king parrot. And there is the male king parrot. And when I think about it, their visit, first visit to the clearing, a couple of days before Dyson showed up with his injured foot, it's possible, faintly possible, that these king parrots have seen him injured, trying to get back here, and they've been sort of overflying the route and keeping an eye on him while coming and getting in my face, trying to explain that one of the roos that lives in the clearing needed assistance. Don't know, but they are certainly paying attention to him now that he's here and he's got his water dish and he's sitting on his bed of ashes and he's being fed in situ. King parrot the male. King parrot the female. Dyson on his sickbed. The forest community, indeed. Were you trying to tell me that Dyson had hurt his foot and he needed help? You were, well, yes. Okay. Well, I'm sorry, but I don't speak King Parrot yet. You'll have to come every day and speak to me every day and teach me the language. Yes, you'll have to do that. She's not saying much, but she's definitely keeping watch on Dyson. He's constantly keeping the flies off his foot. So we now have two male and one female king parrots visiting Dyson. As well as Fruit Loop, a queen ranking swamp wallaby doe. If I didn't know better, I'd say they're trying to tell me what happened to him. I'm sure they haven't come here for a mating or a courtship display. But I could be wrong. What do you think, Dyson? It's very nice of them to come and visit, isn't it? I don't know whether they were talking to me or to him. Well, they're getting closer and closer to him. Here comes a fourth, another female. That's male female pair. That's a male female pair. And they all come to see you, Dyson. You've got a lot of friends, darling. Yes, you have. You've got a lot of friends. Now that king parrot, the lady on the branch there, she's in a perfect position to be looking at the wound and seeing what's wrong with it. I have no idea what she proposes to do about it, but she's having a really good look. Now we have a crimson rosella come to pay his respects. Well, mate, everybody's fascinated with how you're going. Are you doing all right? Hey, you like having your water dish there? If you haven't come over to the hut by sundown, I'll come and bring you some more tucker, okay? Dyson on his sickbed. Having been visited by his friends, the king parrots. Welcome to the interspecies forest community. Warbles on at the YouTube. Ciao. They really are determined to protect him from anything that's going, including me, if that looks to be necessary. It's nice to have friends, isn't it, Dyson? Hey, it's nice to have friends. Mr. and Mrs. King Parrot. Ciao.